but that's not unusual. It's just that the moon is full and you happen to call. And here I sit, hand on the telephone, hearing a voice I'd known a couple of light years ago, heading straight for a fall. As I remember, your eyes were bluer than robin's eggs. My poetry was lousy, you said. Where are you calling from? A booth in the Midwest. Ten years ago, you bought me some cufflinks. I bought you something. We both know what memories can bring, living diamonds and rust. You burst on the scene, already a legend. The unwashed phenomenon, the original vagabond, and you strayed into my arms. There you stayed, temporarily lost at sea. The Madonna was yours for free. The man on the half shell could keep you unharmed. Now I see you standing there, brown leaves falling around and snow in your hair. Now you're smiling out the window of that crummy hotel over Washington Square. Our breath comes out of white clouds, mingles and hangs in the air. Speaking strictly for me, we could have both died then and there. Now you're telling me you're not nostalgic. Then give me another word for it. Oh, you're so good with words and keeping things vague. Cause I need some of that vagueness now, cause it's come back too clearly. Yes, I loved you dearly. And if you're offering me diamonds and rust, I've already paid.